Hello, welcome back to another Amplenote tutorial. My name is Xu. Today, I will show you one of my most favorite features of Amplenote, that is mail-to-note sharing. I use it every single day to capture my thoughts, new ideas, tasks, and inspirations I come across throughout the day. For example, whenever you find an article you want to read later, you can share it to Amplenote using it. Then in the calendar mode, you can time block the task to read it. There are many ways you can use this mail-to-note function, so let me show you how to set it up. First of all, let's enable the mail-to-note feature. Go to the account setting, personal setting, and then turn on the mail-to-note. That's step one. Next, let's create a note you can send items to. Let's call it inbox, or whatever you want to call it. Now we need to find the mail address of this note. In order to do that, hit the triple dot icon at the top, more options, and copy mail-to-note address. Then we just need to register this address as a contact. So let's open the contact app and add this as Amplenote inbox, or you can call it whatever you like. All right, now let's try it. If you find something you want to save in Amplenote, tap the item, select share, and find the email app. Then find the contact you just made for Amplenote inbox and hit send. If you see the inbox page, you can find the item, but if you want to change this text, you can do that by writing on the subject line of the email. Finally, if you're using iPhone or iPad, we can make this process a little faster by creating these share shortcuts. To do that, we need to go to this webpage on Amplenote. Don't worry, I put the link in the description. Scroll down until the bottom and find this link to the core shortcut. Click the link to install it. Here, you will be asked to enter the address of the note you wanted to share your item to. Once it's done, you can install the other shortcuts below. Each one is pretty self-explanatory. The top one is good if you want to add items to a specific note. The second one is for creating a new note for each item. The third one is saving items to today's jot, and the last one is for tomorrow's jot. You can just install the ones you need. Personally, I installed all of them just in case. Now let's try it. Let's say I want to buy this book. I can tap the share icon and find the share to Amplenote shortcut. I want to add this to my task list, so choose add to main to-do list. And that's it, it's now on my task list. Alright, that's it for today. This is one of my most used features of Amplenote, and I hope you found it useful too. Thanks for watching, bye!